festivities await the next 2 months, and we are here with a glimmer of hope to give you some desi style inspiration so you will continue to be the most stunningly dressed girl on the block. Have you pinned a few saris to snap up? Try green shararas that can easily kickstart a glam show, and tell us all you see is ethnic love at its best. Play your heart on this pretty and envious green embroidered set from Sukriti and Akriti, ideal for daytime public gatherings like weddings, pujas and festivals. Kriti Sanon wore a short peplum top which was adorned with amazing mirror work and a pink hued contrasting detail. It was teamed with printed sharara and a dupatta which was accentuated with colorful tassels. Her outfit was easily glamour with jhumkas, fingerings and juttis. While we can't stop our love for Deepika Padukone's airport style, here's another traditional take we are head over heels with. Another day, another simply gorgeous looking emerald green sharara by Sabyasachi. The stunner opted for a close neck kurta top that bore short sleeves and intricate gold work, which was also seen all over the set from her sharara to the dupatta. Gold earrings added the final touch, and we have bookmarked this look already. Sara Ali Khan in Sukriti and Akriti looked like the most beautiful portrait, revisiting a look that has us enticed for the longest time now. Ananya Pandey sure loves to keep her style quirky and peppy. Keeping it simply alluring was the starlet in a Ritika's Machandani set that featured a strappy kurta with floral embroidery and the small crisscross belt to punctuate the overall silhouette. Her flared sharara swore by intensely striking details too. A sheer dupatta and a mang tika sealed off the look. Whose outfit is your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. Hope you enjoyed the video and this will work for you. Stay tuned for more updates on EN360.